Brooklyn and Vegas. God damn. It's hot as hell, dog.
I've been hustling hard for a while now. Getting money for a while now. These niggas hating for a while now. These hoes on me for a while now. Pulling it down for a while now. Hustling hard for a while now. Getting money for a while now. These niggas hating, I'ma blow them down.
What's up, you two? We are here in Vegas. Well, I'm here in Vegas. But I'm going to take you guys on a journey and on this venture with me. I'm going to film it, film certain locations. I'm sorry I couldn't get a lot of the footage that I wanted to get, but I will probably make a part two to this video in the near future. I filmed as much as I could get. I mostly it was on the script when I filmed, so I'll do a little extra little treating now for you Tupac fans. And look at the end of the video. You'll see I take you guys on the to the street, the actual location where Tupac was shot when he was in a car with Suge Knight. So just watch out, watch the video and enjoy. Get to you guys later. It's like 7 o'clock in the afternoon, 7 p.m. And it's still hot as hell down here, man. Real hot. But it's cooled down a little bit. So I had sent us out of Denny's. One of me some breakfast. One of the best Denny's I've eaten from. So far. So, yeah, man. We're gonna finish this video. It don't matter what city I go to, what state I go to. I get out the truck and I enjoy myself. You gotta do that. You know, some folks, they don't enjoy themselves out here. Then they start to hate the job. See me? That's a different story. As you can see from my videos, any opportunity that I get to get out and enjoy myself, I can do it. I do it. Like this load that I'm on, it delivered on Wednesday in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm only 4.5 hours away. I'm in Vegas now, so I ain't gotta leave to probably like 4 p.m. I can leave around in the afternoon tomorrow. So right now the sun going down, so I've been to chill out and probably been to go see a movie. Then when the sun goes down, I'ma walk down the strip. That's when it get live at night. Yes, sir. Yeah, man. You gotta get out and enjoy yourself. You get one life. So, I live it to the fullest, and I enjoy it. Yes, I do. Just a welcome to Vegas, man. Some crowd of people out here. Thank you. It just lights up at night. So right now, about to go check out this Tupac movie. Then I'm gonna walk on the strip. Then I wanted to wait till it get night outside. Wait till it get dark outside. It looks way better walking down the strip at night when it's all illuminated. It's illuminating. Man. I'm just doing some simple shit and still enjoying myself. Better check this movie out. And chill out. Walk down the strip. Probably I'm gonna get in an Uber again. Cause I ain't walking down this long ass strip again. That shit was almost like 30 minutes. That would have been a 30 minute walk. So I got in a Lyft. Fuck that shit. Took a cab. Deuces. Night version of the Excalibur. Yep. As you can see, man, it be lit up down here at nighttime. Got the engine room right there.
I should have chosen a better beer.
Man, the streets are set up crazy. Can't even walk in the street. As you can see, you gotta catch and take the bridge from that side off across. It's all in. And that's back and forth. That's the only way you can cross the street. The whole downtown is set up this way. So right now it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. Everybody's still outside just walking around. Nobody seems to go to sleep while well, I'm either on vacation or if you live there, you can walk around. You can walk around and drink freely without being prosecuted. Not in Chicago, because what they did call it is the same city. But man, people still out here. I'm just hanging around for a little bit. But I'm gonna eventually go back to my truck and do some sweet. Probably about an hour or two. But so the street that I'm about to take you guys down is the street where Tupac. But I'm walking down the street. I'm about to take you to the street, the intersection where Tupac was shot when he was in the car with Suge Knight. When he was fatally killed. So I'm going to show you guys the street. When I get there, I'm going to have the name down pat. But I know it's Flamingo and I think Corver or something. But I'm going to get to it. I shall continue. So we're on the corner of Flamingo and Culver. So this is the intersection on Flamingo and Culver. This is where Tupac and Suge Knight was pulling up at the red light, and where they shot into his car after he left the hotel. It's a little bit different now. I believe this hotel wasn't here, or it was a different name. It's the West End now, that's the name of it. But I don't believe it was there at first. But you know, this whole area looked different now. Been over 21 years. Back to my truck and go to hell to sleep, and then I'm gonna drive down to Phoenix, Arizona later on, since this is a new day. So it's a wrap. Goodbye Vegas, heading on down to Phoenix, Arizona.
I've been hustling hard for a while now. Getting money for a while now. These niggas hating for a while now. These hoes on me for a while now. Doing it down for a while now. Hustling hard for a while now. Getting money for a while now. These niggas hating, I'ma blow them down.
Bitch, I make a check, I'ma break the bank.